Yes, I'm at the Liam Gallagher gig at the Etihad Stadium. And it's 3 minutes till Liam takes the stage. And there's a great fucking vibe. Everyone queuing up for a beer there. So we'll see what happens. The set list is anyone's guess, so we'll see what happens. But I'm looking forward to it. Great to be here, great fucking vibe. Let's see what happens. This is mental. I'm getting vibes of 2005. Last time Oasis played here. Fucking mental this. 2 minutes and Liam gets to the stage. Everyone's in a good mood.
Yeah, boy.
We're mad for it.
Yeah. Love it.
2 minutes and Liam takes the stage. Mental. You know it's time. When fucking in the bushes comes on, you know it's time. Definitely getting vibes of 2005 when Oasis played it. Definite vibes. Mental. Starting with hello. Good start. Fuck, I'm all star. I always look forward to the bar where he says, in fucking Manchester. Starting with three Oasis songs. Starting with three Oasis songs. Let's fucking have it.
Today's a day that all the world will see. Another sunny afternoon.
Yeah, I'm walking to the shop on a favorite shield. Tomorrow never knows what it does and how to feel. We'll turn back in this path. One day you'll shatter like a wall of glass. A wall.
It's still daytime, as you can see. And Liam's doing everything's electric.
So the story of life.
special feeling. It's hard to take it easy underneath the rain. So everything's electric.
Stand by me. Big tune, isn't it? Singles. He kept on the set list for 3 years now. People's favourite single from Liam since he went solo. Once. Song of the night, Champagne Supernova. Incredible set list, incredible night. Fantastic.
How many special people change? How many lives are in?
Concert's over. What can I say? Incredible. Some might say, didn't expect it. The encore was just incredible with Supersonic. Some might say Champagne Supernova. Incredible. It was what I expected, but some might say it was a huge, huge bonus that I didn't expect. Slide Away, Stand By Me. And More Power was fantastic. Everything's Electric was fantastic. Just a great night, great concert. And, you know, oh! Liam was incredible. That was a fantastic concert. All the best from Manchester.
Most people have left now. But yeah, just amazing. Liam Gallagher, Etihad, 1st of June 2022. I've enjoyed it. The encore was probably his best encore since he's gone solo. Just an amazing night, you know. Some of his newer songs were fantastic. But that encore was fantastic. Supersonic, some might say, fuck me, I was never expecting that. You know, because I didn't think I could sing it anymore, really. He sung it acoustically a few times, but, you know, and then finished with Champagne Supernova. To get Lift River and Champagne Supernova on the same set list, you know what I mean? Incredible. So, I'm one of the last people out here, but I tell you what, I fucking enjoyed it. So, go and see Liam. Fucking fantastic. See you later, everyone.